Hello tech enthusiasts, welcome back to the Wondershare channel, where we tackle the trickiest of tech troubles. Today's episode is a lifeline for those grappling with the Windows 10 and 11 preparing automatic repair black screen issue. Brought to you by Wondershare, we're here to guide you through fixing this frustrating problem. If you're new here, hit the subscribe and ring that bell to stay updated on all things tech. Ready to bid farewell to that black screen? Let's get started. Before we jump into the solutions, let's shed some light on the causes behind Windows preparing automatic repair black screen. Encountering a black screen can be daunting, but understanding the reasons behind it can significantly simplify the troubleshooting process. Typical reasons might include corrupted system files. Essential files required for Windows to run might be damaged, leading to the black screen. Faulty hard drive or partitions. Bad sectors or errors on your hard drive can prevent Windows from loading correctly. Outdated or malfunctioning graphics drivers. Drivers are crucial for hardware performance, especially your display. Incorrect or outdated drivers can lead to a display blackout. Incorrect boot configurations. Sometimes changes in the boot settings or errors within the configuration can lead to a failure in loading Windows, presenting a black screen. Now, understanding these causes is the first step in diagnosing and effectively addressing the issue. Keep them in mind as we explore the various solutions to get your system back up and running. Now, let's move on to the solutions. Here are four tried and tested methods to fix the black screen after preparing automatic repair. Method 1, boot in safe mode and troubleshoot Windows black screen. Safe mode is your first line of defense. It's a minimal version of Windows, running only the essential services, which can often bypass the black screen issue. Here's how to navigate into safe mode. Restart your PC and continually press the F8 key or Shift plus F8 as it boots up. Select Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Startup Settings. Choose Enable Safe Mode with Networking. Once in safe mode, conduct a system diagnosis using Windows tools like System File Checker. Repair any identified errors and restart your system to see if the issue is resolved. Method 2, repair MBR and rebuild BCD. The master boot record, MBR, and boot configuration data, BCD, are critical for starting your Windows system. If they're corrupted, you're likely to end up with a black screen. Here's how to repair them. Boot from a Windows installation media and click on Repair Your Computer. Navigate to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Command Prompt. In the command prompt, type the following commands, one after another. bootrec/fixmbr, bootrec/fixboot, and bootrec/rebuildbcd. After entering the commands, restart your computer to see if the issue is resolved. Method 3, reinstall the graphics driver. Graphics drivers are often the culprit behind display issues. If they're corrupted or outdated, reinstalling them might just do the trick. Boot your PC in safe mode as described earlier. Navigate to Device Manager and find your graphics driver under Display Adapters. Right-click and choose Uninstall. Make sure to select the option to delete the driver software for the device. Restart your PC. Windows will attempt to reinstall the driver. Alternatively, you can visit the manufacturer's website to download and install the latest driver. Method 4, rolling back the graphics driver. If a recent driver update has left you with a black screen, rolling back to the previous driver might be your best bet. Again, boot into safe mode to access Device Manager. Find your graphics driver under Display Adapters. Right-click and select Properties. Navigate to the Driver tab and click Rollback Driver. Follow the prompts and then restart your computer to apply the changes. Remember, these methods are not mutually exclusive. If one doesn't work, move on to the next until you find the solution that works for your system. Encountering a black screen might lead to worries about losing your precious data. Fear not, for Recover It is here to the rescue. If your system fails to boot, here's how you can recover your data. Download and install Recover It on a working computer. Create a bootable media using a USB drive or CD/DVD. Boot the troubled computer from the created bootable media. Once booted, Recover It will allow you to select and recover the data you wish to save. With Recover It, you can breathe easy, knowing that your data isn't lost in the abyss of black screens. Now, we've covered a lot of ground today, tackling the Windows 10 and 11 preparing automatic reboot black screen issue from multiple angles. Whether it was safe mode troubleshooting, MBR repair, driver reinstallation, or data recovery, one of these methods is bound to get your system back to its former glory. And if you've successfully resolved your issue, or if you have further questions or personal insights, the comment section is waiting for your input. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more life-saving tips like this. Until next time, stay informed and empowered with Wondershare.